here. Back in arena PvP. We've got two new things. First, I got me a ZVader. So I'm not gonna be leading with Nihi. I'm gonna lead with my new ZVader. And then the second thing is General Kenobi, right there in second. That doesn't look like to be the strongest team, but I'd still, it'd be my first time to battle a Kenobi in the arena. And he's max. Pretty sweet. With a decent set of mods, just to give you an idea. So, did good work. Alright, well, let's go check it out with ZVader. There he is, my bad boy. Nihi in second. I'm on for sure Nihi team would win, no problem. But I'm trying to enjoy my new Vader here. Let's see what we can do. Of course, Nihi's not going to heal as much because I lost my shield. Here's Dooku, look at that. It's a little strange. Yep, Dooku not healing. I'm not used to that. But, pretty cool. Yep, we'll take this team. There you have it. There's only a 5-star Kenobi, but you know what? Let's go ahead and go try to make this battle for first with my new ZVader. Hobo is pretty tough. 7-star across the board. His cheer, it just became 7-star. It's gear 11. Hobo has speed. Hobo has everything you could want. Let's go check it out. know what? I'm not removing all those red things on him. Taking the stun off. No, not yet. There you have it. ZVader. Put me right in first. Good as my knee he was doing leading. So that is some cool stuff. Later on, I'm going to be taking Vader into the pit. Can't wait to do that. Yes, a heroic pit. All right. How many hours is that? 11 minutes. Wow. Okay, see, Hobo is no punk. 3,000 more power than me. And ZVader took me right into first. Sweet, sweet. Well, thanks for watching. Have a good day.